So you just want to mask your edges. Not a problem. Edge mask lets you mask an edge by left clicking it. If you hold alt, you will unmask the edge instead. Edge loop complete will mask an entire edge loop around the object. Edge loop partial will mask an entire edge loop until it reaches points that are only connected to three edges. And poly loop will mask a loop that is parallel to the edge you clicked. Hope that helps, and as always, hope you have a fantastic day, and I'll see you around.